Good morning, children. Welcome back to your EVS class. Children, this is EVS subject, lesson number, unit 1, our body, lesson number 1.1, body parts. Okay, children, in the previous class, we have completed new words of this lesson. Today, in this class, I am going to teach you the exercise. What, children? Exercise. First question. Name the following. What, children? Name the following. A. Parts of your body with which you can run. See, children? Parts of your body with which you can run. Children, with the help of which body parts you can run, jump, we walk with our, what, children? Legs. What, children? Help of legs. The answer is L-E-G-S, legs. Okay. B. A part of your body with which you can move your head. What, children? A part of your body with which you can move your head. Our head rest on our neck, children. Okay. Can our head turn all around? Left, right, up and down? Yes. With the help of which body parts, children? Yes. Neck. N-E-C-K. Neck. Okay, children. Come to next one. A part of your body with which you can comb your hair. A part of your body with which you can comb your hair. Yes, children, tell me with the help of which body part we can comb your hair. Yes, hands. Our hands help us to hold our things and write with our hands. Okay, comb your hair with hands. Okay, the answer is hands. Next, children. See, children, question number 2. Question number 2. Mark and label the following parts of the body in the picture given below. What is the title, children? Mark and label the following parts of the body in the picture given below. See, children, they have given the picture. Identify body parts with their names. Okay, children, they have given a picture. See, children, see this picture, see this body part. Yes, hair. H-A-I-R, hair. See this body part, children. Eyes. What, children? Eyes. So I will write here eye. See this picture, this body part, children. Yes, ear. Here they have given ear. Okay, we talk with our, yes, mouth. This body part name is mouth. See, children, neck. Our head rest on our neck. Yes or no, children? Yes. Neck. N-E-C-K, neck. See this body part, children? Shoulder. What, children? Shoulder. S-H-O-U-L-D-E-R, shoulder. See here, children. Next, see this part, children. This is arm. What, children? Arm. Okay. See this part, children. This is stomach. Okay. S-T-O-M-A-C-H, stomach. Okay, children. See this part, children. Yes. This is hand. Hand. Okay. These are our fingers. These are finger. Okay. See, children. Body part. Which body part is this? This is legs. What, children? Legs. Legs. See this, children? It is knee. Okay? Okay, children? Do you understood? Okay, thank you.